This video explains the process of supplying liquidity in the form of a DAI and NPM pair into a decentralized exchange, for which you receive a proof of deposit token, in this case called UNI V2. You can use this UNI V2 either for reclaiming the DAI NPM liquidity you supplied to the DEX, or alternatively, you can exchange it for discounted NPM tokens in the Neptune Mutual bond pool. So why might you want to supply liquidity to a DEX and exchange the UNI V2 tokens for NPM tokens? Let's have a look. As mentioned, the bond pool feature allows you to, in effect, sell a value of DAI NPM liquidity that has been supplied to a DEX in exchange for discounted NPM tokens. The first step is supplying the DAI NPM liquidity to a DEX, in this case the QuickSwap exchange. One reason for doing this is that in return for supplying this DAI NPM pair to the DEX, you receive a fee based on all subsequent trades within the pool. The amount you receive is proportional to the amount of DAI NPM liquidity you provide in comparison with the total liquidity in the pool. At this stage, you could reconvert your UNI V2 tokens back into DAI and NPM. But let's assume you'd like to sell this DAI NPM liquidity in the Neptune Mutual Bond Pool. To do this, you need to exchange your UNI V2 tokens in the Neptune Mutual Bond Pool in exchange for NPM tokens. The price of the tokens, or bond price, is discounted in relation to the market price of NPM tokens at the time you commit your UNI V2 tokens to the bond pool. The combination of the amount of NPM tokens you receive and their price determines the return on investment figure calculated at the time of the transaction. Obviously, though, given that you receive these tokens only after the lockup period, if the market price of NPM tokens increases between the date you commit UNI V2 to the bond pool and the date that you claim your NPM once the lockup period ends, then you'll make a greater return than indicated. Conversely, if the price of NPM tokens drops below the discounted price at the point you claim your NPM tokens after the end of the lockup period, then you will make a loss. Let's now have a look at the various stages of using the Neptune Mutual Bond Pool. Click on the Pool tab at the top of our application and then navigate to the Bond section. The first step is to provide the DAI NPM liquidity into the decentralized exchange. To do this, click on the Get LP Tokens. This will open up a new tab in your browser, directing you to the Testnet DEX protocol QuickSwap. Connect your MetaMask wallet and enter the amount of liquidity in DAI you wish to supply. You will see that the corresponding amount of NPM tokens that you'll need to supply is calculated automatically, and indicative information is provided about the final position you will hold in the NPM DAI pool. Click on the Supply button. After having read the information about the estimated position you'll hold after the transaction, click on Confirm Supply. You can now close the Quick Swap tab in your browser and return to the Bond section of the Neptune Mutual application. In the box below, you will see the number of NPM tokens that you will receive at the end of the lockup period. These NPM tokens are priced at a discount to the market price at the time you commit your UNI V tokens to the bond pool, and you can see these prices in the right-hand side. So the discounted price, or bond price, and then the current market price. For the purposes of the testnet application, the lockup period is set to 10 minutes. On the mainnet, the lockup period is likely to be 7 days. Click on the Bond button and approve the transaction request within the MetaMask window. The transaction is complete when you see the banner created bond successfully. Once the lockup period is completed, you will see the number of NPM tokens available for you to claim. Click on the Claim Now button. Confirm the transaction in MetaMask, and that's it. If Neptune Mutual is a project you believe in, and you'd like to invest in a way that you're rewarded with discounted NPM tokens, then the bond pool could well be for you. We hope you find this video and the testnet application helpful. Keep following us for more videos.